Hello YouTube, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician, and in this video we are going to learn how to download YouTube app on your Windows PC. Yes guys, if you are regularly using the YouTube, and this is the right video for you. Okay, instead of using browser every time and hitting the www.youtube.com every time, then this is the best way to download the app and install on your desktop. So it will save your time to launch the YouTube. Let's get started. Open any browser now. Let me open the Chrome browser and visit youtube.com. Let me search first on the Google and let me visit the youtube.com. Okay, now we are on the homepage youtube.com. There you will be find the download icon here. You'll find the install YouTube. Just click on that. Guys, now we can install the app directly from here. Just install. Now we have successfully installed. Let me show you the desktop icon. Let me close the all windows. Here it is. So this is the YouTube app we have successfully installed by single click. In some cases, let me delete it. Okay, in some cases, if you don't find the download icon like this, okay, you have to uninstall the YouTube app. So go to the uninstall and uninstall from here. Okay, if you don't find this download icon when you visit the youtube.com, just click on the three dots here, that is the showing menu. There you will find install Google option. So just click on that to install and say install and close the all windows. Let me show you, this is the desktop icon we have found. Let me open that. Like this, from now onwards you can easily launch the YouTube from your desktop in single click. That's it friends, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.